Bedoli. It's a Thursday! Not that we care. Usually Thursdays, you know what time it is. What we usually do is we throw back. But I don't feel like throwing back to anything. Right now, nostalgia is not going to be the friend of me. So, on this Thursday, I have a couple of things I want to delve into. Cutting in a big one with that, but let me ask a question. You see how different media companies and entities are the ish right now for Tuliba essential workers. And then you see how we have these guys they call our biggest investigative journalists. Mubamani, you keep throwing this thing around loosely. The best investigative journalist, the better. Nchali is the investigative journalist. Oh, Mubat! Angambe, today bringing you a story from a COVID-19 survivor. Choka, mchite, mwengule ngamoyo msaja. Woo, Jesus. Oboyo mkazi, I'm just saying. In other news, my name is Sinovius One. The name of the show is Scoop on Scoop, and we do not know what day it is. We are just living. Let's get it. On this beautiful Thursday, Banange, Uganda is awake. Uganda is happy. Why are we happy, Banaye? Juliana Kanyomozi, Banange, Mfukamire. Mwule wa maulide, Banange, mwino kusanyo kilange gwanga. Juliana Kanyomozi gave birth to a bouncing, beautiful baby boy on the 12th of this month. The baby is called Taj. I was like, what? I was so excited when I got that news. Because one, I sat here 9 months ago and I told you, apparently, the people on the ground are saying Madame is knocked up. And you people just keep thinking I come here to just sit and nye. There's a lot of truth in many things I say. But Nange, from the team. Now, why am I saying from the team? This is going to get me into a lot of hot soup with very many people. But you know why I am saying from the Scoop and Scoop team? To Juliana Kanyomozi, we are sending you nothing but love. Congratulations to you and the baby father, who I'm going to get into later. You know me from the team. Because I remember when Juliana lost Karen, it was a very, very, very trying time. And as Urban TV, I remember we pretty much covered the entire situation, down to when they brought Karen back home. It was a very stressful time, a very painful time, and you know, Uganda mourned with Juliana. So if we can mourn with Juliana, why won't we celebrate with Juliana? Like, woo child, kongs, kongs. And again, why I'm saying congratulations from the team, because after Karen died, my predecessor just decided to be herself. Y'all remember what Mary had to say that pissed everybody off after the whole situation. So I'm just saying, Juliana, we ain't got haterism here. We are just saying comes. Now, of course, Fena Tulikwebuza. Anita Tawomana. Daniel, do you have any idea? Because already now, we the scout, Echfana, Ninachi J, Yoda, Umana Mul, and to Radi Flava Konkona. Nabu Vidibuawan. Nekaskin, Yovaka de Kawan, Wakawa de Kutuva, Tatuta get de. But looking at that photo, is it okay for me to say that baby is biracial? I'm gonna hand it to Muarab. Don't fault us. We are happy. But we also have, it's my job to know these things. Because think about it, this woman has kept her pregnancy under wraps in UG. I don't even think she's in the country. Is she in the country? I highly doubt Juliana is in the country. Is she? She's not in the country, I did not. Are you US? Rubuto, and Ivanga were migrating to Tanzania to coast. Baluzali de Blaya, what do you think? The last time I heard, there was rumor about an Arab guy and something like that. Now, anyway, that's besides the point. But now, if you baby dada, let us know. And in case she doesn't want to let us know, I am going to say, girlfriend, this is the way to go. Kakati, abantu ngare, mabinobye muino okuyiga. Banaye Rema Singa Rwabaderuwe Rema Singa Abaderubuto Rwa Hamza Yezu Mukama Katonda Mwandi Mwekuli Demu Wamwe Mwandi Mwekuli Demu Wa Yandi Sosa Nakola Photoshoot Eyolubuto Nga Rwa Wiki Ejo Nebambale Bitenje Bia Wudi Nibyo Nane Babi Malayo Nakola Nga Rwa Wiki Ezo Sat By the time that baby would get to the full 9 months, Uganda will know what it is going to wear, what it's going to eat, how badly its parents are going to really, really smother and love it, we would know a lot. And I saw how Sateka, and she's like, congratulations. And I mean, when I was watching her video saying Kongs, I was like, Rema must be pissed. Eh? She had taken 2020 by storm. We didn't think anything else would trend after Rema and Hamza. No, COVID did. Hata yeri ku trending internationally. Tuba tutari ku COVID. Patu gendo mujukira muka yala wanti kubasi de yetuwa mujukira muka tonone Hamza. Mwana Nazara. Uganda's sweetheart Nazara. Rema, you think we are going to remember you? Hey, Rambo embele Rema ankola akakodiyokati. What do you think akakodiyokati? Kwaka Rema ne mwana atugamba alirubu toru. Tuchari musanyulia Julian. Chitekera. Nebwana atata izulita somo la muzara lero. Mutugambe they were born on the same day, we give it talkability. Because on Twitter, Juliana is trending. On Facebook, Juliana is trending. On pretty much every social media platform in Uganda, she's trending. And she is trending for a good thing. I think this is Uganda showing Juliana that we still feel for you, we still love you, your losses are our losses, your gains are our gains. But you, Rema, have you even yet made it to Uganda? What is there a rank below princess? Bana mbuza bubuza. Mwabe kubia mizimu, Juliana abalagiddeko bwerere banaye, abalagiddeko bwerere that she did not show you nothing, but she is still trending in all your hearts. And every girl has gone on their Facebook photo, wazira batia status updates. Kanzi Juliana mwabacha sinzo kunywa postina, ate mwaba sinzo kugambacha. Kongzi. Bana abazi jamu, abanywa postina, abatamanyi basajja babwe, ababali pia mbuto na gamba nange sirumanyo bandu we gundi. Beba sinzo kugamba Kongzi. Church solo back and cut. I think the only story that would make Uganda would go like, you know what, that's it 2020. If Zari came out and she said she's pregnant again for another man. Your baby trending. Trending. Echo. Church siganda ku 2020 choka. Zari Abukaya Gambe, by the way, we are expecting with a very little known with a high profile person, and let us call it a project. I'll be the fish. Juliana, we are so happy for you. Now, if you can, since you told us you've had the baby, you might as well tell us who the father is. Like I said, we won't know your ish if you don't tell us your ish. Now, she came out, showed us the baby. We as Ugandans, we all feel like distant relatives of Taj. That name, though. That name. Taj Mahal, Taj. Sembagami no mwana yandibanga baku kosti. Mwali mwali warabu. Sumari. You know, Juliana has always had a peculiar test in men. Just think about it. We expected Oba to be with what type of man. She got Amo. As we were still there, we expected her to get someone Oba who is not like Amo. There was a sacred arrangement. Then after that, we expected her to be, there was a Nigerian. Like, I nengi dijalo yegala Amo abantu ababalingam. Businessmen, self-employed. Itayangala abano, Andre on the beat. On the bin, Bani. Ani. Bana ya taking role and sinai wacho mulesa mu story ne yo. Eno story bad denunji. Huh? Eno story bad denunji mwana watata. Wachi King Rollins omu yingi zambinevi. Now I have just, knickers and shoes have just flashed in my face. And yet the only thing that was in my face was that beautiful photo of her holding that band of joy. Now I'm thinking of the knickers. Yekubachi, bichavi yali kusemini, kwa liko knickersi. Na hiki ingi audience, wana uoli, yogo ufafa. Buli msaja yali ya kutake jifana nisho mwala na achiri kinga. Fetch kutuko. Luala korona emirundi ebiti. Atena abewa mweba mulwale. Atena eba nabwe mulwale. Yes, galenga mulini yeji ya mwenga. Ngaba isa amu, yes. Buli msaja yali ya kutake jifana nisho mkazi. Kwa korona emirundi ebiti bakongele maba, gasa, ZINH1, ubyo na. Atenja galo ufempola, sagala kutuke actually. Fempola, wama Julian, I am sorry we brought King Lawrence. Because he said he wanted 200k. You gave her 200k. Oh, I'm sorry. Kongs! Kongs, Juliana, we are happy. We are with you. Manai, the Navagambi at the quarantine again to call us a binji nyo. So, I didn't even know about this story in particular. I did. I just got up and a friend of mine had, and what's funny, this friend is not even in the country. Naya nsingo kumanyebidi mo country. So I saw that skinny thing, bakaitani, Come Brian White. Don Brian White. No, it's Don Brian White. Setani wa bulimba. Anyway, I saw Brian White doing a Facebook live. Ngalude ngatabutukolera Brian chichi. Y'all remember when Brian White had just come? Nga when he wants to go to the toilet, he calls for a Facebook live. When he wants to change shoes, Facebook live. Nga andija duka wa atisa wabinaba naye. Bagenda kola Facebook live. Mu Facebook live nebalioka batuduliranga betulia. Tuliba simu naye bagenda tuyamba. Facebook live was a brand, nga zali nyingi. Then all of a sudden, nothing. Anyway. Brian Kwaiti, yagenze on Facebook. Personally, I don't even know how this whole thing started and I don't even care to know. All I know, Kakensa had photos up on a video that was going around in circulation of this young girl saying that someone sold her, first of all, in this day and era, bakazi mweche mbamulaba mugenda fobu hapu mbata mzukse nemukola psente ezamu at the beginning of this year nabagamba. Get you some kamani. That is your money. So that you don't you avoid having unnecessary sex. So this girl claims in the video that she linked up with someone who omulimo gwe kuguza bawala eri abasajja babaita batya abaganga. Okay. And this girl in that same video is actually telling you, yeah, I was in the market. Like, I walked to someone, they told me, oh, by the way, I'm a pimp. Do you want to go and be a hoe? And she's like, why, yes, who are you taking me to? Then they took her to Brian White. Are we together? She willingly went. She was not drugged. She willingly went. And she says she's half Ugandan, half of Randy's descent. So you know where I'm going with this shit. You know. So in the video, she claims Brian White has been beating me, All gossip shows run with that story yesterday. Ranel, what should I be? Every gossip show, apart from the legit one, which is of course Scoop on Scoop, ran that story yesterday. Do you know why we didn't run it? Because this whole thing is so made up. There is an intricacy into an intricacy into an intricacy, as in, bachipulaninga. Because, tebikwatagana. From what the sources where we're getting this, they're saying that that video in particular is actually an old video. From Brian White himself, he's saying the only reason that video is even in existence is because Balaam Tamwagaliza. Apparently, Balaam is the one who paid this girl to come and do all that, take photos of her beaten up. I want to ask though, did they pay someone to beat her? I'm not a person, guy, I'm a Monday. So apparently, Balaam was behind all of that. According to Brian White, he says the only reason why he's facing hardships in this country is because of Balaam. So apparently, I'm still a parallel, apparently, with you. Apparently, Balaam pays this girl because this girl was already in Brian White's cup. And he tells her to make up a video and, you know, with all these allegations so that they can use that to frame Brian White. Then they, according to Brian White, decide to tell her that if you do this, we're going to give you a house, we're going to give you this, we're going to give you that, we're going to give you that. Chick is like, yeah, cool, I'm on board. And why would she be on board? Chick willingly walked into daylight prostitution. Why wouldn't she? She went looking for just like a 50K. Now there's a house for espionage. Why not? Anyway. So here we are today. Whether we are your war. Now we are today. So Brian White comes back, does a live video yesterday, clarifying on everything and pretty much telling us one thing. Balaam is the devil incarnate. Balaam is Lucifer. But he came out in that video just to tell us he is the problem. Then now Nemaiko Mukula na yena mutwali them never ne Brian White. Why you tobe na kona ampisa? Manyaba kulisa kakana Brian kakana. Because if you ask me, the bickering between Balaam, Brian White, Mike Mukula, if you look at all those three people, what do they have in common? Someone tell it to me. I am ready to go. Teacher me. Can I tell it to you? Teach me. NRM. That's the thing they share in common. Now, if they share NRM in common, And we have all seen photographs of Brian White standing this close to my president. We have seen how close Balam is with my president. We have seen what a beautiful cadre that Mike Mukula has been. Mike Mukula has been for NRM, right? So when you get all of that together, and then you see this inside bickering, should we even follow that story anymore? Should we? Why should I even expound on the story? Calm down. And Brian White, to be honest, right now is not the time for you. What? No, Brian. Tulekemu, we got over your shenanigans long time ago. Now, we might not have a problem with you, but you need to understand that right now, mukana akasera ketulimu. The least we want to hear is your drama. Another thing goes for Balam. I have so much respect for Balam because I've met him in person. But I think, Balam, it's about time. If your own close friends and family will not tell you, Kanchi Kugambe, you are selling yourself short. You are actually selling your soul day by day to a point that tochera likidira. In what light we view you. I understand. But all I'm trying to say is, where maze munyo? This one is just as a by the way. Nabagamba zembonye muvumira bwerere taline ku 50k. You also that thing. I was actually supposed to have an interview with Pastor Wilson Bugembe, but it sucks that we didn't get the time. But I saw what he said and he was like, people, don't be mad at Imbonye. Don't. Let us just give him time to tell us these things. So I am here as a quick reminder. Hello, remnants. Hi, Imbonye. What are you foreseeing? Because we have, as a nation, decided that we shall not ridicule your prophecies anymore. So that you can take us serious and you keep telling us, where soka ya gamba te, jitu gamba ngamanyi tugenda college. We won't believe him. Mbonya, I'm here to tell you and the remnants. Uganda is ready. What is happening next? We need a prophecy soon. Soon. Go siri senyo. Mkamata chamu one message. Yeah? Oba chako zesa infrared. Tetumwesi. But you have to also beg the question. Let me talk like those of carnal mind. Antike baba yigiriza. Yesu yaja. Katonda naba gambo yo mwana wange. Nemu mukomerera. So who does Mbonye think he is? We killed God's son. His one and only son. We killed him. We basically killed God. Hey! That was a by the way. Someone sing for me any big eye song. There is one that made me want to tear off my ears back in the day. Akajuisi, akakali mwe miembe. Sura indicator nze sirumanyi, wali waka akali mwe mango juisi. Mango juisi, nini?
Mango juisi, oh.
Sweet like Chinese Romeo.
I hold you like a pillow.
Ulala, oh sura kumutima.
This is the idiot who is telling people he wants an online concert. Mbua gwe. Funa necho kulia big eye totu menya na we would rather watch Bad Black nga we mula than you. Big eye, we sulise. Genda we gate kubalamu, never ne, balamu, Robin Chisitu, Shira Gashimba. Right now they are the ones who are looking for the likes and follows. Genda we gate ko. Echu. Really? Did you listen to that mango juice song? Ojakwa atu obuti, obuyingize mumatu, and beg never to hear music again. Poor child, anywho. That has been my Thursday. What else can I say? What are you saying? I'm not on Snapchat. I'm Gambia Joe. Fetuli bako. Mweyambule. Mane nzinjagala kulaba omuntu agenda okunyigenyo mu ntale ziri ku Snapchat. Anyigenyo. Ajje mwango ya live ku Snapchat. Tumanye mbu munyize. Oba abe wanyigenyo anywe kadomola ka butto live. Kuba biri. Kwabe wanyigenya nunyo munyo. Kumanga bake weleza nebeweleza bana atela okwega mbambu basezi mwamanya abe wamwe there's always someone in your family yali asera then bikoye but shall get back to you for now though At CineVS1 is my Twitter handle, and on Facebook we are Scoop and Scoop, and on Instagram it's CineVS1 with an H, and on Snapchat it's CineVS1. Meanwhile, I have failed to watch. How do people watch videos on Snapchat? How come I only, do you know what happens with my Snapchat? I do the snap and I put it on my wall and then I just walk away. Like, these whole Snapchat wars, I don't even view them. Just, there'll be some guy who'll just randomly send them my way. How? Anyway, I was never meant to be a slay queen. For now though, wash your hands, social distance, let's pray that truck drivers are dealt with. 13. Other countries are out there with their own community cases. My Uganda only has exported COVID-19. Eyabali bajira kunyonye twajikoba bonna babona ndoza de wamangda 55. Kati tuli kuya Kenya ne ya Tanzania. Nalabe ne Eritrea. Omuyiritiya yabadde agenda. How far away is the Eritrean border from Uganda? Where was that person going during a global pandemic? I have many questions. When is the president addressing us? Abadena signing the out no kubandeka sinaga kubibwa migo mu quarantine yenu. I'll catch you tomorrow, hopefully. I'm out. Peace.